The great Tabi'i, rahimahumullah, Hassan Basri, who grew up on the lap of Ummi Salama radiallahu ta'ala anha. He uttered a statement, and he's known for his utterances and his statements that really softens the heart and makes one inclined to the akhirat. On one occasion he spoke to the people and he said to them, Laytaka ta'lam annaka adad. That, oh man, if only you realize that you are nothing but a number. And then he explained and he said that kullama ghabat anka shams naqasa minka shay. With the passing of every day, a portion of your number is diminished and a portion of yourself has passed. You're going to live for 65 years in this world. And with every day that passes, a portion of you has passed on. And it's also mentioned in hadith that every day that dawns upon man, it calls out and says, Ya ibn Adam, inni khalqun jadid, wa inni fima fa'alta ghadan alayya shaheed. Fa'amal li nafsika qabla al-mawti mujtahidan, fa'inni in dhahabtu lan arji'a ilayka abada. Though man, it's a new day at your disposal. So work and exert yourself, for when I move on, when the day moves on, lan arji'a ilayka abada, you'll never be able to bring me back.